Do you need more output power than 1000 volt amps, or do you want to protect your system with additional redundancy? Then it makes sense to connect two AC-UPS devices in parallel. Therefore, please consider the following steps. For correct parallel operation, the same energy storage devices must be connected to the UPS devices. In addition, the conductor cross-section and the conductor length should be identical for both UPS devices. And please make sure that both UPS devices are in the same temperature environment. If these preconditions are fulfilled, the devices need to be adjusted on the device side before putting into operation. Make sure that both UPS devices are switched off and are not in mains or battery operation. Now set the rotary selector switch of the first UPS to master 1000 volt amps redundancy for redundant operation of the UPS devices, or to master 2000 volt amps power to increase the output power. In both operating modes, the rotary selector switch on the second UPS is set to slave. Finally, connect both UPS devices with a data cable to ensure the communication between the two UPS devices. As in individual operation, the UPS devices are started with the mains voltage applied. Alternatively, a battery start can also be carried out. When starting the UPS system, note the boot time required by the device. If the system is in the parallel system, this is indicated by the link LED. A fault in parallel operation is indicated by the flashing of this LED.